I can remember as a child taking apart phones, taking apart my parents' computers, but I was very curious about how things worked. And I think the word hacker gets a bad rap. If you're a criminal, you commit a crime. If you're a hacker, you really want to understand how systems work. My name is David Manz. I'm a Chief Cybersecurity Scientist in the National Security Directorate at the Pacific Northwest National Laboratory. One of my main research interests is critical infrastructure protection. Critical infrastructure are the systems and devices that underpin our national and economic security. You can think about the air we breathe, the water we drink, or the light switch we turn on. What they depend on is cyber-physical systems. These are computers and networks that monitor and sometimes control those systems. They're being constantly upgraded, and they're also being scrutinized by adversaries who are interested in causing harm. For far too long, we've relied on gut feeling and best guess in our research and development. And what we need to do is really take a look at the foundational science and research methods for cybersecurity. One of the things that makes working at a national lab so interesting is that, like academia, we do big research on far-out problems that'll have important impact. But like industry, we actually transition those ideas into commercialization or government space where they'll make a difference immediately. And lastly, because we work with and for the government, we have access to information and we have responsibilities that no one else does. When you combine those, it's very gratifying to work on very hard problems, to see the impact in industry and government, and to know we're helping our national and economic security.